I'm not sure if we're still in it, but we're on our way to Mount Hood and to spend a couple of days. And we saw a sign, welcome to Boring, Oregon. And then there's a place called Not So Boring. We went past a street that said Lonnie Lane, so it reminded me of my, Lonnie Stroh from Milk and Honey, past bandmate. But so this weekend I'm going to be bringing you some vlogging material from Mount Hood. Should be pretty exciting. I'm excited to be out in nature versus urban boondocking. That'll be awesome. So more to come soon. What a nice day it is. The sun is out, which is a welcome scenario. It's been raining so much. So we're in Urtha, left the Prius behind, and we're in Urtha so I could ride with the family. And hoping it stays sunny for this weekend. Look how pretty it is though. Very, very nice. We're in Sandy, Oregon, and I just missed capturing all the different places there are. There's Fred Meyer, there's Safeway, there's lots of food things. There's an ARCO with really good gas prices, which we're bummed we gassed up before getting here. So lesson learned. I'm just gonna hop on and be being the co-captain or co-pilot seat and actually look up Gas Buddy before we set sail. That'll help. Tollgate Inn, but this is a cute little town, Sandy, Oregon. Okay, look how beautiful this is. Holy moly. Whoa. Look at all the trees. Instantly relaxed and feeling good. Listen to some Pearl Jam. Driving up to Mount Hood. Hey, I rhymed. Hi, Peppers. Peppers. Okay, so. Oh, look at this. Look at those trees, guys. Let me zoom in. Yeah. Let's keep the Pearl Jam going, shall we?
Yeah, Mama thinks so. Oh, she said, have I got a little story for you? What you thought was a daddy drinking for? Ah, they were sitting home alone at 17.
It's gonna be very, very cold, and Mama's afraid of that. Oh my gosh, I'm such a wimp. Oh no.
No, my goodness.
Well, of course there is. You're still alive, she said. Mama, do I deserve to be? Is that the question? And it's all, it's all.
Okay, that's gorgeous. I'm gonna have to stop so I take some pictures with the camera.
Okay, wait. Okay, no overnight parking. Okay, we can deal with that, but no dogs? Are they kidding? Yeah, I know, Goldie, tell them. What? No dogs? What? I don't get it either. I know, Goldie, I know. Ah, crazy.
Stay here for about a few hours in the snowy area. Miles might go tubing. Not sure. If you do plan on coming and you need an RV, you know, stop. It looks like there's the lodge sign and you turn left and you can park here during the weekend. It says Tuesday through Friday through April 30th, November 1st or April 30th. There's certain specifications about as far as like the time frame that you can park and where they tow away. And so we're gonna walk up and check it out. Isn't it pretty? It's very pretty. Hi Pippi, say hi. She's happy to be out with her sweater and all. Okay, there goes Miles. Woo! Here comes Jalen. Woo! She got her legs up. They need to lean back so they can get some speed. I'm going back up for round two. That person's going way faster. You might want to try it on your belly.
Wow! 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 Well, whoa, whoa! Okay, now we do a train, Jay. Oh, no. 2, 1. Oh, come on. Hurry, push. Okay, hold on. Okay, you go down, go. Come on. Wow! Wow! Oh my god, it's still recording! Wow, that was insane!
Fifth time down, let's see if they can get some speed going down this time. Let's see. Oh, my phone's gonna die. Oh no. Shoot, okay. Here they. The amount of kids here has just increased by fivefold, and it looks like they're gonna be running past and going in front of different kids that are already here, not just mine. Hopefully they'll be respectful. So far I've seen a couple of things, but I think the kids are enjoying themselves. We're gonna have them do it 30 times, but I don't know. They only did 6, so I think it's gonna take a little bit longer. But hey, maybe they'll be social and meet some new friends. Okay, number 8, there he goes. Whoa, is he gonna crash into someone? I think he's going down with someone. Uh-oh, that guy fell over. It's Miles falling over. No, he's still going. Oh my goodness.